everybody. I'm Jeremy from BigSquidRC, and welcome to the shop. Up on the shelf, we have the GMADE Buffalo Pickup. This is a kit, you gotta put it together. We've put out a couple videos of the build thread, and it is finally finished. Let it be known, you know, what I like. I'm a big Back to the Future fan. I love old movies, cartoons, stuff like that. Huge KORN fan. Been wanting to do a KORN themed rig for a while. I always thought, you know, follow the leader on the back tailgate. It's a perfect trailing, you know, slogan. So when the GMADE Buffalo Pickup came out, I was like, that's the one. That's the one we're going to do the KORN themed truck on. And I think it turned out pretty good. Now, a few unexpected things happened during this build. Paint ran when it shouldn't have, you know, little stuff like that. So this rig's a prime example of adapting to what happens during a build. Not everything goes perfectly planned every time. You have to make adjustments and kind of, you know, go on the fly sometimes. And I think it turned out really good. So my buddy Joe Harrison painted the rig for me, and because I could never do that. Look at that. That is just gorgeous. From the issue CD, he killed it. He killed the paint job. And then on the back, there it is. It's pretty neat to see a vision I've had for a while, you know, on the back. But all in all, you know, the build was fun. It is a two-speed trans. I've got it locked in low right now. As far as electronics, we've got a Reefs RC Raw 500 in here, a Holmes Hobby Crawlmaster Sport motor, and just a regular old Hobby Wing ESC. The wheels themselves, they're just some cheap ones I found on Amazon. Now, inside the tires, we took out the stock foams and replaced them with crazy crawler foams. Some of the new sandwich stuff, I only put one of the really thin ones in, so I'll probably make another adjustment, but really easy to use, and I'm stoked about it. This is a fun build. I'm glad GMADE came out with a pickup and not just stuck with the SUV version. You know, I say it a lot. We need more pickups in the scale crawler world, and well, here we go. You know, GMADE's kits are amazing. You get quality stuff. And you really learn about the rig as you're building. So big thanks to GMADE for sending us this. And I'm going to go throw some KORN on the old Walkman. It's you know, look it up, kids. And then, we're going to go hit Juice Box Off Road Park. So stay tuned for the running video. And till next time, keep scaling. Later. Woo!